Hi.
You decided to come after all.
Yeah, he promised me it was going to be a wild party tonight.
Oh, it is.
And besides, I didn't have to work.
Oh.
So, where's everybody?
You're the first one.
Didn't you say 7 o'clock?
Yes. I invited you for 7 o'clock. I invited everyone else for 8.
Huh. And everybody else is coming at 8?
Right. You have a problem with that?
No, I just don't like to wait for parties to happen.
Well, if I'd known you were going to complain, I wouldn't have invited you for 7.
I'm not complaining. I'm just going to leave. I'll be back later.
Whatever. I was just hoping that maybe I could get to know you better.
Well, in that case, you should have just invited me and forget about everybody else.
Well, maybe I have a great idea then.
What's that?
Well, when everybody gets here, I'll just tell them to leave.
That's too late for that.
Why?
Because there's going to be a wild party here tonight, that's why.
How do you know?
It's all over school. There's a new girl. Hotel suite, no chaperones.
Oh.
And I think you should get ready for the party crashers.
Party crashers? Who cares? Let them crash.
You serious?
Sure. Just bring your own booze. And there's plenty of room.
All right. It's your party.
Yeah, it is my party, isn't it? Guess that means I can do whatever I want, right?
You can do whatever you want.
Dance with me.
Now?
Sure, before everyone gets here.
Well, I don't know.
Come on. I'm a great dancer.
Yeah, I had a feeling you would be.
Oh, and I love this song. Don't you?
Love me.
It's all right.
Sweet.
Come on. Dance with me.
All right, you want me to dance with you?
Yeah.
Must be here now.
Oh. Yeah. The trouble with parties.
Yes.
Oh, my. Robin.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Robin.
Hi. I guess I'm a little early, huh? I thought maybe you'd need help setting up or something.
You're definitely early.
Oh.
Hey, you look great.
Oh, thank you.
I didn't think you'd be here.
Why?
Well, you don't seem to like Brenda too much.
Well, Jason wanted to come, so.
That's what I thought.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, what Jason wants, Jason gets.
You know me better than that, Jagger.
I forgot to tell you earlier, you look so great.
Oh, thanks. I tried out some of the tips he gave me.
Well, you're a quick learner. All we have to do now is find you a cute guy.
All right? Which one?
Oh, well, there's lots of cute guys here. Just mingle and pick one.
Hey, all by yourself?
Sort of.
Beer?
Nothing.
Take it.
That's right, see?
Yeah.
You know these guys?
Not exactly.
Minecraft, just like I told you.
Yeah, well, like I told you, there's plenty of room.
Hey,
I haven't seen you here before?
I don't know.
With a smile like that, I'd have to be looking.
Karen, Robin's doing okay, huh?
She's not ready for this crowd yet, Brenda.
Oh, that makes two of you.
Johnny Roman.
Hey, get out of here,
all right? Hey, Karen.
Come on, you heard me. Get away from her. She's too nice, too sober, and too young for you. Get out.
Bye, girls. I don't need this group.
Karen, why did you do that? He totally embarrassed me.
Robin, that is the biggest slime.
I don't care what he is, Karen.
I'm just looking out for you.
Okay? You just think you're so cool because you're with Jason. And now you think you have the right to tell me what to do?
That's not true.
Well, you don't, okay?
Brenda.
Hey.
Hi, It's a great party, but really, I gotta get going. We got a game tomorrow.
Oh, do you really? It doesn't seem to bother anyone else on the team. Why don't you take Karen home and come back?
No, I'm afraid I can't do that.
Mm-hmm. All right.
See you later.
Okay, hey. See you later.
Hey, what's the problem?
I'm trying to handle it.
Here, baby, have some food. How come every time I'm trying to find you, you're vanishing, huh? Hey, Robin, come here to ask you for a dance you promised, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
Foot out. Just cool it, all right? Yeah, I'll cool it. Hey, if you can dance with anybody, you're going to dance with me.
Just leave her alone, all right? Come on.
Hey, you know what?
Hey, let's get talking and laughing.
Jagger, I'm glad you're still here. I can't believe this happened. The bedroom is almost worse than this. Someone threw up on the rug, and some of my sister's stuff is missing.
Listen, Brenda, I told you this would happen, but you just wouldn't listen.
Not now, okay? My sister is going to kill me.
Yeah, she probably will.
She's coming home tomorrow.
I don't know what to tell you. I mean, this time you really did it. I have no idea how you're going to get out of this one. I mean, look at this place.
Dad, I can't believe this is happening to me.
Look, I told you this would happen, but you didn't want to listen, all right?
Well, you told me. The guys from East High just barged in here. What was I supposed to do? They ruined my party, and look at this place.
Yep, this place is trash, that's for sure.
Dad, well, you think this looks bad? Go in and check out my sister's bedroom. My sister? Oh, God, she's going to be home from New York. You know what's going to happen when she comes home?
Brenda.
She is going to kill me. That's what she's going to kill me. That's what's going to happen.
Cool
she's going to put me on restriction for the rest of my life. I'm going to be on restriction
shut
for the rest of my...
Shut up. Brenda, just shut up, please. I told you. It's all up to you. How much is it worth for you to fix up this place?
Are you listening to me? My life is over.
I have an idea. You can sit around and moan and cry and do whatever you want. Or you can shut up and listen to me. So what's it gonna be?
Why am I even listening to you? There's no way we can clean up this damage. Look at this rug. It's filthy. And the one in the bedroom.
Yeah, so what?
Look at this place. Yeah, look at the tables. They're ruined. Look at them. There's stains all over them. Oh, there's stuff all over the table. Look at the curtains. They're off the rod.
I got eyes. I can see the damage for myself.
Wait. As if this damage wasn't enough, there's stuff missing.
Well, we can't do much about that, but we can deal with the rest.
How?
Well, think about it. Listen, have you ever heard of a vacuum cleaner? Furniture polish, scrubbing here and there?
Yes, that kind of stuff? What?
You can vacuum. I can clean the floors. We can put the couches back, you know?
Oh, I see. A cleaning crew. That's a great idea. Cleaning, except for that it's the middle of the night, and where are we going to find a cleaning crew right now? And even if we could, I'm broke.
You're broke and lame. Do you know that?
What?
You don't get it, do you?
No.
Well, you and me are the cleaning crew.
Excuse me? Me on a cleaning crew? I don't think so. I don't clean, Jagger. I don't know how to clean.
You're going to have to do it. You're going to have to do it. That's it, all right? Come here. Come here for a second. Did your sister furnish this place by herself? Or was it the hotel doing?
No, this is the hotel stuff.
Well, then you lucked out.
I lucked out? Are you joking? You call this luck? This is not luck, Jagger. You have a strange set of values. This is not luck.
Since this furniture belongs to the hotel, they probably have some pieces just like this one in the other room. Tables, curtains, couches, everything.
Right. Right. You are brilliant. We can switch. All we have to do is we have to find empty rooms.
Ain't no way how to get in them.
My sister has the master key to all the rooms at this hotel. She owns it.
What about if there's some people in there?
So what? We'll go up and down the halls, we'll knock on the doors, and we'll find the empty ones. Huh. That's it, Jagger. Not only are you brilliant, sweetheart, you are saving my life.
All right. Okay.
Great. My back is killing me.
Yeah.
And my arms are killing me. Oh, great. Great. My nails are ruined.
Well, just stop moaning and crying stuff. Things are looking pretty good. You forgot some spots over there.
Oh, don't even tell me that. I almost got sick cleaning the bedroom rug. You don't care.
Hey, why should I? You're the one who's gonna have to tap dance for your sister.
Oh, you're cold, Jagger. All you can do is help.
Help?
Yeah, help.
What do you think I've been doing? And who taught you how to use the vacuum cleaner?
Oh,
how to turn it on?
Deal.
I did.
Big deal. You could have helped me with the
things are looking good, right? So if you're gonna break down on me right now, I'm out of here.
All right. I'll clean the rug. And I do appreciate your help very much. But I'm still worried about a few things.
Like what?
Well, the vase that's broken, if you remember, and I'll just move up here for a second. And also, there's stuff missing in the bedroom.
Okay. About the vase, you're going to have to take the rep for it. Accidents happen, your sister will believe you. Now, what else is missing?
Well, it looks like mostly perfume from her dressing room table.
Dressing table?
Yeah, the dressing...
Why do you need a table to dress for? What?
A dressing table. It's a table where you put makeup on and stuff.
What do I...
Anyways, it looked like someone got a bunch of her perfume off of it. Oh, thank God. She locked up her clothes and her jewelry before she left.
I can say that your sister really trusted you, right? I can't say I blame her, though.
Would you stop picking on me?
Oh, I'm just joking, all right?
Jagger, this is not a joke. This is serious.
All right, okay. All right, this is what you do. You pray that the only thing that's missing is the perfume. You know what you do? Wait. Tomorrow morning, the first thing you do when you wake up is go downstairs and buy your sister a new perfume.
That'd take all of my allowance.
Well, too bad I left my violin at home. Hey, you might have to take the bus instead of a taxi to go to school. Just cut it out. You're breaking my heart.
Oh, my God! I'm sorry. I'm in the wrong room. Sorry!
Yeah. Come on.
Oh, my gosh. Wait, do you hear this? You should have seen the looks on their faces. It was hysterical.
Did you get the end table?
No, I didn't get the end table. I walk into this room, right? And they're sitting there, half naked, getting ready to go at it. I thought I was going to die, especially when I saw that it was Jason's brother and his fiance.
Did they recognize you could be more trouble, you know?
No, they didn't recognize me. Whew, I ran in there and I ran out. They didn't see me. Anyways, they wouldn't remember me from Jason's birthday party.
How do you know that?
Because, remember, they were spending the whole party making a big deal about their engagement.
Well, I hope they didn't report it downstairs from the desk.
Oh, don't worry about it. It's okay. This is starting to be fun.
All right, if you say so. But we're going to have to wait a while to get the end table, all right?
Okay, good. I need a break anyways. Wow. This place really looks great.
I told you.
Yeah, you told me, okay. You know, as soon as we get the table, no one will ever know we had a party here.
Yeah, a disaster, you mean.
Right. Couldn't have done it without you. Thanks, Jagger. Really.
It's okay.
So, I guess I owe you a big favor now, huh? Just name it.
I told you it's okay.
You'll think of something.
Yeah, when I'll do, I'll let you know.
Okay. You do that. Ooh, well, I'm completely exhausted. I don't know about you. Are you?
A little, yeah.
Oh. You know, you could just stay the night. What's left of it, anyways.
Yeah, now that you mention it, I kind of beat. Maybe I will.